The Greenville Town Common is closed as police investigate a morning death. The police department's public information officer says officers believe it was an apparent suicide. There's no threat to the community. The area is closed to the public right now, yet it is expected to reopen later this afternoon.